Oh my god, fun. Let's get into town before these kick in.
Driving under the influence of drugs is downright dangerous. ACT Policing is actively drug testing drivers for the presence of drugs, including cannabis, methylamphetamine, and ecstasy. But unlike alcohol, where there's a legal limit, any trace of these drugs in your system while driving is an offence and can result in heavy fines, loss of licence, and even imprisonment. Drug driving. Don't risk it.